In the result and discussion part, first of all, we have to find out depth y1 and yz. y1 is the depth of water after flowing through the sluice gate, and yz is the depth of water near the sluice gate. After calculating each depth of flow, we have to find out theoretical ditches using equation Qt equal to BYZ root over 2ZY1. After that, taking the readings of actual ditches, we have to find out the actual ditches from the flow. That ditches we have to find out by formula Q equal to AV, where V is the velocity, A is the area, and we find out the depth of flowing water with a pitot tube, and that height of water we will take using the equation V equal to root over 2ch. Now here h we have to find out from the channel flow, and z we know, and 2. So after finding this V, we have to find out actual ditches using formula Q equal to AV. We know A is the area and V is velocity, and after that we will get Q. Again, after determining the actual ditches, we have to find out CV, CC and CD. To calculate CC, we have to use equation 1, y2 equal to cc yz. Using this value of cc, we have to calculate cv using equation 1 root over vz1 this one. After that, we have to find out the value of CD using this CV and CC value from equation 3, QA equal to CD QT. Now, we have to make the graph of depth of water versus actual ditches. In a plain graph paper, we have to plot a graph of this equation QA equal to K. This equation QA equal to K, Y1 is a parabola. Now, if YZ increases for same value Y1, Q increases. So, Y1 versus QA graph for a higher value of YZ lies below the same graph for a lower value of YZ. Again, in this sheet, we have to find out, we have to note down the data here. Y1, Y2, Y2 that is, which is the depth of water after flowing through sluice gate. Theoretical ditches Qt, actual ditches CV, CC, CD. In this way, we have to repeat the process for about 3 to 4 reading, and with the help of that reading we have to plot the graph. So in this way we have to find out both the actual ditches and theoretical ditches, and after that coefficient of ditches. So this is the result part of flow through sluice gate. Thank you.